Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ فَلْيَسْتَجِيبُوا لِي وَلْيُؤْمِنُوا بِي لَعَلَّهُمْ يَرْشُدُونَ. When they ask you, O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when my worshippers ask you about me, meaning about Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, tell them I am very, very close. I am very near. I answer the call of every single caller immediately and positively. And Allah says, so let them call out unto me alone. And let them believe in me alone in order for them to be rightly guided. So if we would like to be rightly guided, it's the oneness of Allah. Do you know what the hadith says? The hadith, which is a hadith Qudsi, meaning Allah is speaking. He says, أَنَا أَغْنَى الشُّرَكَاءِ عَنِ الشِّرْكِ مَنْ عَمِلَ عَمَلًا أَشْرَكَ فِيهِ مَعِيَ غَيْرِي تَرَكْتُهُ وَشِرْكَهُ. I am independent of the one who associates partners with me. And the one who was associated as a partner with me, I am independent of them, I don't need them. Whoever, Allah continues to say in this hadith Qudsi, He says, whoever associates a partner with me, I will leave him and that which he has associated, and I will throw them out. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala not throw us out.